Tonight, because y'all could have been anywhere in the world, but y'all here with us, and that's real love. So, are y'all ready to get the show on the road? I talked to the models backstage. And they're not coming out till y'all get louder than that. So, are y'all ready to see some fashion? All right. But wait. Hold up. What's a king without his queen of? Please give it up for your 2014 homecoming queen, better known as Miss Paris Cowell. Paris, I see you came. You know, you got your middle part on fleek like Kim K. Got the red velvet dress. Oh, wait a minute. Is them snakeskin shoes?
You already know.
Who you think you is? Queen B?
More like Queen B. But you tried it though.
Okay.
But you know,
Rashad,
I'm not the only queen in the building tonight.
Well, where they at though? You know, you killed in the dress.
You know, I had to kill in the velvet dress because you know what the show is called?
Beyond the Velvet Road. Speaking of that, we want all of y'all opinions, so make sure y'all go on Twitter and use the hashtag FNMBTBR.
And that stands for FNM Beyond the Velvet Road.
So, like we said, let's go ahead and get this show on the road. Y'all ready? Hey, yo, Queen P, let's pop this show off.
All right, y'all. So you know we got a lot of clients who kind of like to get their shine on, start their own clothing line. So we have some business for you guys. First up, we have Sneaker Junkies.
Give them a round of applause, please.
This shit here for everybody. And I'm right back here. I said this shit here for everybody. All of us. Everybody.
Yeah. The piece that I have on is Mona Simone and her lace. We have a lot of casual looks and club looks. Very fashionable. We have it coming to you every 2 seconds. So if you would like to be involved in the pop-up shop and buy one of our items, please let me know. Please find us. We have an email list and a pre-order list if you would like either of these lace items. So please come and see us. Thank you.
Can you blame me? Can you blame me? Can you blame me? Tell me my life. No,
something got me pretending like I'm on something. Campaign made me bluffing like I'm a bummer. Lactose intolerance, all drunk. Milk Marie, she got a pretty pussy, got a pink cookie. She got a thang for me, I got a thang for her. Never ever let her get away from me.
I wish I had an explanation for the popularity of the brand I'm about to introduce. With a dope line such as his, it can't really be explained, but it can be felt and enjoyed. Please give it up for the freshest ever.
Here we have Keenan, Steve, with the Super Junkies baseball team. He also has a snippet of his phone case. Check out the snippet of his phone case. RJ Jones and Willie B. I'm Running D, my co-CEO, RJ Jones. Appreciate my models. All these suits were hand-done by us. We do customizations. Get in, y'all. This is a customization. Anything done suit-wise, y'all take us, y'all holler at us, man.
We appreciate it. Thank you.